thank you so much for joining us here at Smart Hub. I have just walked into the store and it is beautifully done. You have every product that the masses are looking for, and a wonderful team here. So all the best from my side. It takes a lot of hard work to put everything together and to have it reach to you, audience. So I'd request everyone to please come visit the store and have a look at this experience and take something back home. Thank you so much. Thank you to the media for joining us and always being so supportive. All my love. Thank you. Well, honestly, for me, it's always been family. I think family comes first, and these are the first sacrifices as an actor we take on, staying away from home and staying away from our parents and our siblings. So whenever I have the opportunity, I'm always hoping to go back home and celebrate it in a very cozy way, but where quality is considered. Yeah.
So, what kind of activity you want to take?
Well, there are so many gadgets here, so it's a little confusing, and I think I'd like to congratulate the team for that. But everybody is high-end on phones, and that's something that everyone requires. You have a wide variety of that. You've got multiple, I see some speakers around, and smartphones,
multiple
brands. So that's amazing, guys. I think normally, when we tend to shop, sometimes you can be confused. Sometimes you can walk into a store and also not know what to pick up. But when you have everything in one store, I think it just makes life easier. So that's why I think the name itself makes a lot of sense, Smart Hub, because it has smartly put together everything that you require all in one place.
Can you elaborate a little bit about your project?
So currently there is a film with J.D. Chakravarti, sir, that I am working on. It's a very interesting thriller. I can't reveal too much. But of course, we all know him as a senior in the industry, and he's worked in several movies. So working with him has been an inspiration, and I'm so glad that we've kind of clicked beyond movies as well in sensibilities and the kind of cinema that we'd like to collaborate on. Very, very excited with that. And there's also Bollywood coming up. So fingers crossed, next year there are some very big announcements. Okay.